I'm Bryan DeLuca, and this is Outside the Box, brought to you by Mauser Electronics. But before we open this box, make sure you like and follow. One of my favorite parts about my My Mauser account is I could track my order from the moment I place it till it leaves Mauser's warehouse that night till it gets to my doorstep. Now let's see what's inside this box. It's the Analog Devices CN0554-RPIZ module. Now this module is a flexible, general purpose, multi-channel, mixed signal, analog input output module. This module is designed to mount directly onto a Raspberry Pi. Let's see what comes inside the box. We have our module. We're gonna open this up and take a closer look at this, but there's also a really extensive user guide online.
So let's take a closer look at the Analog Devices CN0554-RPIZ module. Now, as you can see here, we have the Raspberry Pi 40-pin connector. Over here, we have the P22 30-pin DAC connector. Over here, we have the P21 30-pin ADC connector. Right here, we have the write protection for onboard EEPROMs. And if you see right here, we have the analog input range selection headers.
The Analog Devices CN0554-RPIZ also has a host of other features, including 8 pseudo-differential inputs or 16 single-ended inputs, selectable input voltage range up to plus or minus 13 volts, 16 single-ended outputs up to plus or minus 15 volt outputs, all power rails derived from the Raspberry Pi. Now, once you mount this module directly on top of the Raspberry Pi, it provides a single board computer with an analog input-output interface. For more information on the Analog Devices CN0554-RPIZ, make sure you visit Mauser.com.